Now we're going to set the far cradle up the same way, but this time we're going to watch the toe, and he's going to be driving into me. We're going to pinch, straddle the ankle, pinch it, and roll through with the pressure. And I'll show you what that looks like. So again, jam him forward, he steps up, lock my hands, he goes back down. Now he's pushing. Now you notice he has that ankle down, he's pushing into me. I'm going to straddle this ankle with my knees and use his pressure to roll him through. This time the toe is pushing into me. I'm going to push. I'm going to collapse his ankle with my knees, pinch his ankle with my knees, use his pressure, and roll through the cradle.